Fetch jar.
I'm gonna go based on basically like a girl. So guess we're gonna start with a basic template. So it might look weird at first, the template. Okay. By the way, this is not a tutorial, so please don't copy. Because I don't like when people copy. What it looks like so far. Okay, now we're gonna start doing the real body. Don't blame if my drawings look a little weird. Biggest one, body shame, because people do body shame other people's drawing because they're like their drawing, the person that they're drawing is fat. Please don't do that because that's really weird. Okay. Here's the head. start doing my skirt. Because I love skirts and dresses. Comment next video when I'm doing a person. Should I do a skirt or a dress? Today I'm doing a basic skirt. Because I love skirts. But I like dresses a little bit better. Okay. I'll tell you a little story in a sec. So when I was little, I was on my bicycle. I was running a little bit. I was on my bicycle, and the thing was going, the bicycle was going too fast. So then I fell down the hill. Because the bicycle is moving on its own and I didn't have my trainers on. And then I broke my leg, so I went to the hospital. I got a cast and I was fine when they took it out. Okay, I think it's looking good so far. I'll show you the final results at the end because I don't want to be a little sneaky. I might have to do a part two because my tablet doesn't have that much battery. It might look a little weird, please don't shame it. Because I try my best all the time. And I never get it. And for you out there, do never quit. Because if you quit, you're not going to be able to do your dream if your dream is what you're doing. So please don't quit because I want you to succeed in your dream. An emo girl. But my style of drawing is more like emo girls and stuff. It's cute vibe, but this time I'm going for me with that. We are out there who are emo. When people say, when you have a Roblox avatar and it's emo, well, not emo when it's just wearing black and stuff, black and white, or like a different color with black, and people say you're emo, and but you're not trying to be emo. Don't say anything back, and just leave the server because I don't want you to cry. Okay. Let's do the skirt a little bit. I'm gonna do some little socks and a shoe line. For painting in part two, I'll be painting probably maybe. And I just have to do part three for the painting. I'm actually back. So those little like black marks, I don't know what they are, but what do you think? This leg right here, it might look a little weird, and now please don't show. I'm gonna do some hearts. And I'm gonna